What is up, you guys? It's Josie. And this week, we're gonna be doing something a little different from what I usually do. My friend Brisa thought it would be fun if I did a video drawing Pokemon. And I'm not sure if you've heard, but there's a website called PokeDraw where you have 45 seconds to draw Pokemon. And I'm gonna draw 5 Pokemon for you guys. Alright, so 45 seconds to draw random Pokemon. Let's go. Oh, of course it gives me a hard one. Alright, we'll start with hair. I actually thought I'd be slightly better at this than I am. Oh no, I'm already at 20 seconds. Alright, so we'll draw in his little snout. Draw in his eye. Oh my goodness, I'm already out of time. Well, I can definitely say that I can do better. Personally, I would give this maybe like a 0.5 out of 10. Although everyone's else aren't that better either. Like, do you see these? They're not that great. That one's pretty good. But the rest aren't that great. Alright, let's do a new one. Zubat. This one looks a little bit easier. Just kidding. Wow. So, I mean, so far, so good. Draw this little... Well, better than last one. You can tell what it is. You know what? I'm getting better. I can only get better from here. Again, why are they giving me the hard ones? Okay, this is like absolutely awful. Awful. And guys, I'm trying. It's not like I'm not trying at all. I mean, I guess you can kind of tell it's some sort of bird. I think I was a little bit wrong saying that it would get better from here. Because it obviously isn't. I want to look at other people's. Okay, that one's decent. That one was okay. That one's good. Two more. I have two more to redeem myself. Two more. Oh my god, are you serious? Are you kidding me? Alright, so we'll draw the fist. I'm concentrating really hard, guys. Oh no. 3, 2, 1. Last one. I have one more to redeem myself. Ooh, this one's pretty easy. This one's easy. I got this one. It's gonna be colored and everything. Yo, this is good. I think that's pretty good. That's a good last one. I mean, I'm pretty proud of that. Okay, that's bad. Drantini, pretty good. I have to say that, it's pretty good. I kind of thought these would turn out better. Well, I think it's safe to say that I am not meant to draw Pokemon. Not one bit, especially in 45 seconds. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this week's video. I hope you guys have a nice rest of the day, a nice rest of the week, and I will see you next Tuesday with another video. And I know right here you were expecting my outro. Well, if you're still here, you'll be hearing some interesting news. I will not be filming, editing, or uploading during the summer. But before you get too sad about it, there will still be videos that I am pre-filming, pre-editing, and pre-uploading that I'm scheduling to go up throughout the whole entire summer. 14 videos that are pre-filmed, edited, and that are scheduled to go up on certain days. This was a very stressful last 3 weeks of school with having to film these videos and then also study for finals, and then I had softball, but I didn't want to go another summer without providing content, you know? And it's really sad that I don't have my own computer and that I have to use my school's computer to edit, but I'm really hoping that eventually I'll get my own computer and be able to make videos year-round and not have to pre-film a ton of videos. So yeah, I just want to tell you guys that these next 14 videos, I think it's 14, it's 10 to 14, somewhere around that, are going to be pre-filmed and pre-edited. So there will be nothing changing. Like, I have filmed so many videos these past few days, and I've And like, you have no idea how long it takes to film, edit, and schedule a video. Like, for one video total, it takes 4 to 8 hours, depending. Like, this video will probably only take 4 hours. But some videos, like the How to Survive Finals, that takes like 8 hours to film, to edit, and then to schedule the video. Whew! So I just want you guys to know so that you can appreciate me, like tweet at me saying that you love me or something, okay? So yes, all these next videos are pre-filmed, but I still hope you love them. I worked hard on every single one of them. So yes, I love you guys, and here's the outro.